my drawing when I was in art school. And now,